Hello everyone, and welcome back to Fire Emblem Sword of Seals episode 4. Today we're doing chapter 4. Respecting Hector's last wishes, Royd made his way towards Ostia. On the way there, Royd passes through the Law's territory, governed by Duke Eric. At a glance, Law's is a peaceful territory, with vast meadow sand, clear streams, but there was a great skullduggery going on behind the scenes. Collapse of the Alliance. Alright, this already doesn't sound good. Ah, Sora Nashin.
Lord Eric, I have not praised your wise decision of turning against Felicia to come to our side yet.
There is no future for us if we are to be chained down by old, moldy traditions, sir.
That, my friend, is a wise way of thinking. Now, where is that gift you promised me?
She does not seem to be here.
Yes, I prepared her in a separate room. She is a naive girl, you see. When I told her that I would let her meet her brother, she came right along with us. You over there, bring her here.
What is this room? Where is my brother? Thing?
Welcome, Lady Clarion.
Who might you be?
I am Narshan, one of Burn's three Dragon Lords. My lady, I shall play with you instead of your brother. Heh heh heh.
What is so amusing, my lady?
You instead of my brother?
Take a good look in the mirror. Your clothes, your hair, your speech. Every aspect of you completely lacks finesse.
Lacks finesse? My lacking finesse?
Comparing you and my brother is like comparing a turkey to a peacock.
You vermin! Saying that I lack finesse, of all things.
Sir Narshan, I have just received a report that Castle Erefin has been retaken by the enemy.
What? What happened to Slater?
His whereabouts are unknown, sir. The enemy has been reported as Roy, son of the Duke of Frey.
Lord Eric, lock the girl up in some cell. I shall have much fun with her when I return. You, close down the high road leading to Ostia. This Roy figure might pass by.
Yes, sir. Alright, so now I think we got a storm cast. Now, I don't know why he went up this way. If he wanted to fight us, apparently he's just chickening out. This map is actually exactly like one in Reckon O'Ken. It's like the one where you fight like this one duke's son or whatever. Okay, so let's start things off. Where's Marcus? Lance? Alan? Marcus? What happened to Marcus? I found Marcus, guys. Okay, so Marcus will take this. Visit the town, maybe we can get some loot to continue our journey.
If you don't have a thief, you won't be able to open chests and doors. Only a thief can use lockpicks, but I have a key called the Gate Key, which can open any door if anyone uses it. You should thank me.
Door key, okay. Let's move Marcus back out of here.
The mountain bandits and pirates attack towns. Once they destroy a town, there won't be anything left. Save the towns!
Okay. There, right there. Run this up to safety. Board. Thingy, I'll move up. Let's keep them together, and then let's go. Alright, so it looks like the enemy's going on the offensive. Alright. Oh, I forgot to switch out the iron blade for the iron sword, or whatever. No damage. There goes the Iron Lance. Oh, hit. Okay. So now we should easily pick these guys off. Lower his HP. Grab some of that XP right there, and... this guy's using a lance, he's in a bad position, yeah. 13. I'll take that. Oh, a miss? Oh, come on. Alright, support. Oh, there's a support conversation. Alright, who's next? Bring it on. Ward, can't you calm down a bit? Hey, what's that? You scared a lot? As if. Well then, we're fine, right? I go charging in, you cover up the small parts for me. We've been doing great like that all this time. Well, yeah, but what? Mary asked me to take care of you. Sis said that. Jeez, I'm not a kid anymore. I hope you're right. Did you say something? No, nothing. Alright, so that should give a bonus. Let's heal. There we go, got some of that HP back. Guess I'll finish off him with the iron sword. Is that enough? No, that's not enough. I might have to unblade it. Yeah, that should be enough. I missed, now it's not. Oh dear. This isn't going too well. Sorry, level up. Alright, come on, one hit. There we go! Okay, so then. Luck, I should probably level up considering she's the only mage on my team. If I go on the offensive now, what could happen? Alright. So the pirates will probably come from here. So I want to keep that bowman away from my, Alright, that's just enough what I needed. Just what I needed. Get some XP for the boy. Ooh, level up, let go! Alright, that's a good level, that's a good level. Alright, so Thingy, I guess get some XP by finishing off this dude. But is there any bow guys? Alright, how far can this guy reach? Not close enough. Alright, so this should be a pretty safe move. So attack, javelin. But looks like it's gotta be close and personal. Take this guy out. So slim lance. Still not enough, really? If I javelin him, that would be low enough. Dang! Hit twice. I hope it doesn't hit twice. Miss. Oh yeah, missed! Not twice! Twice!
face? No!
That's a bunch of crap right there. Looks like I'll have to get that level up next turn. Alright, I guess I'll push the offensive. Alright, there we go! There we go, there it goes, level up, let go! Let's see what we got. What the crap was that? The worst luck and now the worst level ups. They shall pay me for locking me up in here.
Hey.
Is someone there?
I'm a mercenary hired by Lord Eric. He wants to see you.
I refuse! I do not wish to meet with such a lower class people.
Just get over here.
Let go! You shall pay! Do you know who I am? Let go, I say!
Okay. It's like that is not her day today. Alright, so we got Archer pushing out, so that means we probably want to retreat Danny, back the line. Would that wood line be good? Yeah, that wood line's good enough. I'll move her back here. Then I'll move Ellen up to heal. Oh, that was just... I don't know if I could use Danny after that performance. Let's hope she's like a Magikarp or something. Alright. Charge! Alright, so... Could these guys attack me if I... Nope, they won't hit me if I take the front line. Let's move Boris up. Alright, lots of them could hit Roy, so I'll move Roy, like, I'll keep Roy right here. Then I'll push the offensive. 16, there we go. There we go. Take this guy out quick and nice. Now let's move the Axe Brothers up. I should probably give him some, like, better equipment. Yeah, you know what? Let's move him up, and... I don't know, guess attack. Yeah, I guess I can do that. Miss. Oh, come on. A lot. And trade with the ward. I didn't know I had amended my inventory. I should probably give that to Ellen. So let's give, like, a hand axe? Yeah, I guess we'll give him the hand axe. Just for him to have something of use. Alright, move leg up. Time for Lance and Alan to shine. So, who should I take up? Iron Sword, Iron Lance. Yeah, I'll move Lance in first. Ooh, 10. Let go! Oh, my javelin broke. Okay, so Iron Lance, 9 Iron Sword. Oh dear, that's bad. This is bad. Wait, I got the higher hit percentage, much higher. Miss, come on, miss! Yes! Alright. no one gets hit too bad. Okay, let's see what they're gonna do now. Ooh, the flank. Oh, but his day is numbered now. Oh, another one. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad. I didn't see this coming. Please, no. Oh. Okay, I survived that. I thought that wasn't gonna go well.
Oof. I said let go!
Shut up. You won't be able to escape with all the noise you're making.
Then you're...
I prepared a horse for you over there by that tree. Get on it and leave while you can.
Why are you helping me?
I have hatred against Burn.
Hatred?
It's none of your business.
Putting it that way only makes me more curious, my voice changed.
Time's running short. Go.
This is in the middle of a battlefield. What was that man thinking? A proper gentleman should escort the lady to her mansion. Well, putting that aside, I came all the way here on my own. To meet my brother, now look at the state I'm in. What should I do now?
So, we want to probably cut this off so we get to the village towns and her. However, I imagine the pirates are going to spawn pretty soon, so we're probably going to have to split the team up. Fire. I guess we'll take a little XP.
Yeah.
Oh wait, 40 accuracy, what were they thinking? Oh, that was such a stupid move. I should just use regular axe. Oh well.
94.
Just salt. Drain as much XP I can from this dude. I'll finish him off with Roy, the boy! Alright, Lance and Alan, these dudes over here, what are they doing? Can you take out this archer? Yeah, these... Is this a safe move or a bad move? If I could take out the archer, I'll probably take it. No, just wait him out, that's probably a better idea. Go for heals. Level up. Okay, and wait. Do you have the items in your trade? No, that was the other dude. Crap. Oh crap, that was a bad spot. I'm not thinking through this as much as I should. Alright, I guess I'll use Thingy to take the house up here. And then I'll wait for the attack right here. Wait, am I just gonna be hit here by these guys? No, okay, that's good. Ah, here come the pirates.
Heh, all this crap about Lysium, Burn, or whatever. People of nobility have so much to worry about. Well, we can't complain because we make our living off of turmoil.
Right. Yeah, the pirates are a little weird because they look like they just walk on water. Wait, where do you think you're going? Is there anyone who could talk? I guess... Rescue the unit. Okay, it's screaming at me, rescue the unit, so I guess I will rescue the unit. And so it's usually like there's a talk option. Okay. Visit. In the laws, there are mountain soldiers who use bows. This is the nomad tribe. Everyone wants their military might nowadays. Okay, I missed that, but whatever. Okay, so let's get that trade. So it's this dude, right? Trade. Okay, so I'll take that. Thank you very much. Staff. Heal. Alright, yeah, that was a productive move I just made. They haven't pushed up yet. Okay, so I need some guys to go down here and take care of the pirates. Might as well get a move on that. Lug and two ults. Chan should probably stay with the healer, he's not doing too great. I guess I'll move Wolt down and Morse. Should this be enough to take care of the pirates? Yeah, I think so. Alright, so now let's flank around this dude. Finish him off. Oh, he missed. Dodged. If Hector would have hit him, Alan would have hit him, he would be dead by now. Alright, no matter. I'll just finish him off with a ward. Oh no! Alright, I guess I don't want anyone within arching range of this dude.
Ugh, there you are. What do you want? Our forces are having trouble out there. Take some more troops and assist them. Didn't you hear? I said to go help them.
I heard you. I'll leave as soon as I'm ready.
Not the friendliest of people. Well, he's supposed to be one of the best swordsmen out there.
Is that dude gonna come against us? Oh, alright. I need to get better weapons.
Oh, crit! Here we go! Dang!
Right, that's the swag I needed. Right. Now the time to finish this dude up. This dude better not. Yeah, alright. There we go, level up. Level 4 HP, strength, luck, and whatever else. Alright, Alan, Iron Sword, and Lance. Okay. Alright, things are going pretty well. I'm just trying to balance out the XP. Oh dang, this won't finish him. Alright, well that was a good miss. Oh dang.
That was a mistake on my part. Yeah, and they're gonna be under fire here pretty soon.
Should I move Thenny down? Can Thenny do anything?
Attack, javelin.
Yeah, Thenny could finish.
But at the expense of her safety, she could be hit by this dude. Alright, so just a second. Let me check my units. See what their level is. 6. Alright, Marcus is 1. Marcus is 1. Chad and Lug, I need to level up. Who should I avoid? Yeah, Dia shouldn't be leveled up much more for now. Thingy, Chad, Lug, that's who I need to level up. So, put Boris down here. Cut this dude off. I don't want to get too overconfident. Be pretty dangerous. Oh dude, he can still hit everyone. Crap. Of this heal staff before I move on to my superior men's staff. Move Chad right here. Alright, Marcus. What happens when I level up my awareness? This dude hit Thingy. This dude hit Thingy with. Yeah, I need to take out this horse to get Thingy some XP, so taking the risk of getting hit, I guess I gotta do it.
Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, more pirate.
Okay, okay, game. Okay, and that archer is within shooting distance of my Pegasus Knight.
Okay, game!
Oh no, please. Please, 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 please. Oh, please, 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 please. Oh my goodness, please don't shoot the Pegasus Knight. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. This went from bad to worse real fast. Oh no 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 no. I hate these rando attacks. Like, how am I s- I would think they'd come out of the front, not at the side. Please don't shoot my Pegasus Knight. Please don't shoot my Pegasus Knight. Please don't shoot my Pegasus Knight. Don't shoot Thingy. Don't shoot Thingy. Don't shoot Thingy. Oh my goodness. Oh no 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 no. Please miss. Please miss. Please miss.
Oh, yeah. It's so stupid! It's so stupid! These random guys come out of nowhere, piece of crap.
Alright, so guys, I'm getting back to where I was, and I managed to initiate a cutscene I didn't get last time between Roy and Clarine, and that was by blocking her way. Pardon me, you over there.
Me?
Who else? You are the leader of this group, are you not?
Yes.
That is most convenient. Alright then, you are to protect me.
Excuse me? Are you deaf? I said that you are going to protect me from harm.
Mind your mouth, young lady.
Please step back, I was not addressing you.
What? Who do you think?
Now, Merlinus. It looks like she's being pursued by the castle's soldiers. That's why she wants us to guard her. Right? Yes. That is correct.
What impudence! Our army is so lenient that we are going to take along some girl who would be of absolutely no use?
My name is Clary, not girl. And I am not of no use. I can use the staffs to heal wounded allies.
So you will fight alongside us?
Yes! Of course, I would certainly not ask to be protected without doing anything in return.
Thank you for joining.
We're going up against Burn, so we need all the people we can recruit. I'm Roy. Pleased to meet you, Clary.
I am also pleased.
I will not be friendly with you.
Alright, so now back to where we were. So let's get right to it. So we might as well take this town. This hairdo.
Everyone here is your ally. We're not about to abandon the land in which we were born and change sides. Please take this treasured sword. It was given to us generations ago. A gift from the king.
Ooh, steel. That's nice.
Do you the main point of combat?
I'm gonna presume that's do you know the main point of combat. There are weapons known as buster weapons, which defy the weapon triangle.
Oh yeah, buster weapons, they would like do the opposite of what they usually do. I remember this from Reckon I can.
Okay, so Iron Sword, Iron Lance. So let's take this dude out. Oh, come on. Oh no. Rescue. Let's head back over here. Oh no, this is not good. I might have to use Marcus. Back's kind of against the wall.
No.
Yeah, I didn't want to, but it looks like in this case I kind of have to. Javelin. Let's go, Marcus! Oh! No, I could have recruited that dude! Crap!
Alright guys, I am back from a Fire Emblem. I'm back where I was. Here's the opening attack. Alright.
Oh! Oh dang!
Alright. I'm hoping I get this. Oh, this is not going well for me. Oh! The dodge! Whew. Alright, turns out I've got to speak to Rutger with Clarine. I think I have an opportunity to do this if I withdraw. No damage, what am I worried about? Alright. If I withdraw boars, I think I'm gonna do is Marcus's will rescue boars. And Perry will talk to Rutger.
Oh, you are...
What, you're still here?
Still here? You just abandoned me in the middle of a battlefield, and you still have the nerve to say that? I could have been killed.
Then you're lucky that you're still alive. Is there anything else you need to say to me?
Just a minute. You're just going to walk away after abandoning me? I do not think so. A proper gentleman should take responsibility for his actions.
Responsibility? What responsibility?
If a gentleman rescues a lady, he must also escort her to her mansion. I've never heard any story from any bar from a man just abandoning the lady.
What in the world are you talking about?
Besides, do you not have a grudge against Burn? Then you should be trying to fight us, who are going up against Burn.
What?
Wait. Is that true? Is what true?
Is the army that you're in really fighting against Burn?
Yes, the leader's named Roy or something said so.
Alright. I'm going to join your army. Happy now?
I guess so. Wait! The most important thing is not to fight Burn, but to protect me!
Okay, so let's move Clarion back. She did her job. Okay, we've got lots of enemy forces here that we're not in, like, the best position to deal with. I don't want Rutger to get himself killed, so let me see if I can pick off some of the forces around. Alright, this looks like a good move. There's 13. Let's sneak in some damage. I really need to increase that damage output on him. Is the lance helping? Oh no, that's not good. Alright, there's Eric. There's the boss. I doubt he's gonna move. Well, I'm placing my money on he's not gonna move. Like the only guy I'm capable of taking out right now is this dude. Oh well. Wish Boris didn't actually do so much damage. 14. Yeah, he can move around to attack after I attack, so steel axe is 14. Fire Emblem. 50% skill, 50% love. 12 damage. My army's in for beating. You know what? I'll take this guy out and then I'll rescue. 10, I've got 12 HP. But that won't kill. How far can I go to rescue? Alright, so that means I could safely take out one of these dudes. Which dude would be more... Which one would be better? Go for the axe dude. Ooh, the crits! Move in and rescue. And, oh, he can hit my wolves, but I don't think he's got the damage up, but he can do much. Alright, I want to move these people back. Let's send Chad to the shop. This terrible music. It's so bad. It's like, not even like, it's like a song that tried to be rendered but didn't quite get through. What do we want?
guess I'll take a fire. Might as well take that. And a boulder. I guess I'll take another one. One more for the road. Sure, why not? Alright, now it's these two pirates. Look at me on the beach side, so I have to move back. So let's retreat to the wood line. Roy's not doing anything up here. I think that was the last of the, like, hostile force I gotta take care of. So, I've got this archer right here. Can a horse crew get me? Nope, I just have to deal with an archer. Someone's right here.
Do you the main point of combat? There are weapons known as buster weapons which defy the weapon triangle.
Okay.
Oh crap! I didn't even think he would hit chat. I gotta pay attention to this stuff.
Oh, or that. Like, so many mistakes. Oh my goodness, I almost just had to reset. Like, in my mind, I kind of, like, draw, like, a line in between my, like, separate units and, like, think of one as, like, one battle and the other battle. I don't think they would, like, intersect, and that's what's causing me problems. It's just my mindset. Alright. Let's mess him up. This is not good. Alright, let's take this dude out. Please don't tell me I'll be getting Skype pop-ups. So I'm not sure how I'm gonna do that. Let's move Roy back here so he's with the group. Let's move Roy back around so he's with the group. And I don't know, I might have to like take one of these dudes out. This guy takes priority. Alright, you know what, let's just throw as much damage on him as possible. Alright, level up for Wolf. I don't want to use Marcus again. Oh wait, I've got an idea. Trade. There we go. Then release orders. And Lance. Then move in. Only five? quite. That's exactly what I need. 56. Come on.
Come on. Yeah.
This is what I'm talking about. Alright, so then I'll just finish this dude off. There we go. Level up. Alright, that was closer than I would have liked it. So, what can these guys say? Oh, dang. Alright, let's move the healer back. Alright, Chad's safe and all home now. Shop. Look into the armory. The music's still terrible here. Alright, what do we want? I'll get a bow. Javelin, I could use none of that. Slim sword? Nah. Javelin, just bought a javelin. I guess I can use another hand axe. Do I need an iron sword? Yeah, I'll try slim sword. That's more expensive. Maybe it will do something useful. But no, I'm done shoving. I spent my worth. Did I ask you, computer? Alright, yeah, I gotta attack these dudes. Oh, dang.
Level 8?
Oh, level 7, whatever. Let's heal. So I blocked him off from getting lug, right? No, he could still. Crap, they could both go for lug. Oh no, 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 this is bad, this is really bad. Why didn't he two hit like before? No, this is so bad. No, don't hit. 36, don't. Okay. I need to stop making all these stupid mistakes. They're really, really gonna cause me a problem. Alright, can anyone get to Chad? Nope, just a stray archer. I don't know what these stray archer dudes are doing. See what's going on.
I can't believe this war's happened under Burn's leadership. We will definitely wither. Here's something that will help you stand longer. Think carefully before using it.
An angelic robe received. Oh, whoops. I probably just gave away my sword to Marlinus. Okay. Alright, so who needs the most XP? Gotta get Thingy level up. Okay. So, this should be simple.
Now why does he two-hit?
Will he two-hit here?
What the crap?! What? It's like the game literally went out of its way to say, oh, you're right, dude, that's too bad.
Oh. Oh, I didn't think that through. Can I just camp here for XP? Will they just keep coming? Wait, what does destroy do? But I get to pick your weapons to destroy. What's the difference between remove and destroy? Okay. So, this dude's gonna shoot one of us. Unless we move back. Let's form a wall right here, trying to see if we can level up Thaney before moving on to the main boss. Oh wait, he's got a throwing axe. So wait, is this like an unlimited XP? I'm genuinely curious. Do I just get to farm here? They wouldn't do that, would they? Okay. I should heal this dude up. What am I thinking? Oh my goodness. Give me more XP. More XP for me. Let's go. 44. Okay, that's stupid. Method. One, dodge, and here comes the two. Calculated. Oh, I can't take them both out. Oh, crap. Which one's got more? This dude, I think, is a bigger threat, so... You got dude out. Let's get Shed, and... You know what, let's actually use... No, I don't want to use that. I might as well get healer XP. Staff, heal.
XP!
Alright, and so who's the lowest? Alright, so Boars, Luke, Thingy, and Chad.
Hmm.
Yeah, I'll let... Alright, so wait, I can get a horse for both, both horse and load right here. That's 10 damage. Almost a level. And this will... Stupid. No. What if I attack with... Armor Slayer, Bait Beer, Iron Sword. Now let me just get XP, maybe not level up. Alright. Miss it. Heal. Gonna just get all the XP I can out of this level. Wait, could I like trade my steel blade to him while he can use it? Okay. Let's get Alan the finishing kill. Wait, what's the max damage this dude could do? Like, he can't do that much. He could just take out Arm Luke, is that it? So, like, if I surround him here, then I go and I rescue, he won't be able to do anything. Yeah! And master strats. What you trying to do, boy? Okay, then I could just release. Oh. I guess Boris will get the level. Alright, level up, Boris. Let's go. Yeah, yeah. Let's go, Thaney. Some lance. Okay. There we go. Let's go level up.
Yeah, yeah!
Okay, that was pretty good. Ooh, victory! Alright, who else can I heal? Staff heal. Yeah, more heal XP! I'm just grinding that XP. Chat up. Vehicle. Let's rescue. Move back and move back and staff. Heal. Okay. Mark's P. I'll just end my turn. Okay. I can't level up Chad. Alright. So if I attack, that'll do 15. Yep. Okay, that's good enough. Oh. Well, that was a boring move. Alright, let's go 17.
the heck? Move back to the tree. Oh, heal. Okay, I'll take that XP. Okay, well that something happened that time. Iron Bill, let's finish him.
Ooh, crit! Here it goes! Oh shit, crit!
Let's move up. Okay. More XP. Well, he's got a 3-range weapon. So he could hit from 3 tiles away, let me think. No. Well then how could he hit there? Oh no, from there, okay, so he can only hit 2 tiles. So try to stay 2 tiles away. Alright, here comes the army. We're charging the castle. Yeah, even Merlinus can charge too. What do I want to do here? So let's test him out. How strong is he? Alright, he looks pretty decent. Pretty decent. Let's get the back troop up. What do I do? Well, armor slayer. Oh no, he'll be double then. I thought I almost pressed the attack key. Alright, so that's 12. So then that will leave him with 14. So then, if I get someone with range... Let's get some range peeps. Or I could just, like, double sword and rescue. I'll receive 11, then if I rescue another 10, so that would be... Then how much would Lung do? A safe 8? He's not gonna attack range? Alright, so you know what? Killing Edge... I don't want to use that up, though. Right, I mean, it's a boss, so okay.
You fools who are bound by old moldy tradition, I shall teach you the ways of the world. Oh, crits, here we go, boy! Oh, double crit! Double crit! Oh, yeah!
Fools, there is no future for those who try and impose absolute power.
Well, down goes Eric. Well, I wonder where his future is.
Yeah, I might as well finish off that, one archer dude. Yeah, I'll just end the turn. Okay. What's he gonna do? Why is there this lone archer dude in the corner? I don't get it. Free XP for me? Ooh, level up. Let's go. And a finisher. Easy. Then take the key. Conk. Master Roy, the lost soldiers are retreating. Okay, good. Tell everyone to get some rest. Yes.
Roy, are you sure you're alright?
I would never have guessed that Lord Eric would turn to Burnside. I thought the members of the Lysia Alliance had strong bonding to each other. I apologize. Oh, I'm sorry. I wasn't even thinking about your feelings. No, you are right. We will now proceed west towards Ostia. We can no longer trust the other dukes, and now that Lord Hector has passed away, there may no longer be a peaceful way to end this war. My lady, do you plan on returning to Bern? If you need anything. No, please allow me to stay, if it would not be a burden. It would never be a burden, but why do you wish to stay? My brother is wrong. He is dragging the dragons into a human war. If he thinks that is the way to liberate the world, I must stop him. To liberate the world? Yes, he has always been talking about liberating the world. He is saying that this war is to do so. What does he mean? I do not know. But my brother is not the kind of person that would think about taking over the world. So he must have a very important reason for conquering Elibe. Still, that is no excuse to cause war, killing innocent people. Princess Guinevere. I don't get how, a whole bunch of anime stuff, instead of, saying something when something dramatic happens, you just say, the person's name. I don't know, it just sounds like sloppy writing to me. Anyways, that's just my 2 cents. Peach?